tonight is going to be extremely special. Trust me, we handpicked these artists to come out that we know are going to be bigger than life. Tonight on stage, I am so excited to announce your group, your local hometown group, get their autographs tonight. Heroes Last Mission!
Down, go preaching to the choir. You just can't handle it. Take it too many. It won't be long before we're the end. I don't know why I can't deny. Got everything I want and over the line. Don't give it up, baby. Give me a sign. Let me know if I'm on your mind. Cause you've been on mine.
Just to be here with you tonight. Are you serious? So I hope you don't mind. They wrote down a couple of questions, some secret things they want to know about you guys.
Love it.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, I have one question. What came first, the music or the love?
Ooh. Never mind. That's inappropriate. Definitely the love came first.
So cute. Okay, so in case you didn't know, they are a couple, and they're so cute, right? However, if you do anything wrong, we all know where to find you, right? Who's your favorite local band?
Favorite local band? Well, we just got to Sacramento, and we just actually heard an amazing band for the first time. Heroes Last Mission. Unbelievable. They killed it. It was so perfect.
Right. Okay, who was your inspiration in music in your life?
Ah, man, there's so many.
Probably definitely Kanye West, actually.
Kanye's probably our mutual favorite, by far.
All right, here's a cute question. This is so cute when I wrote this. What's your favorite Disney movie?
Oh, that's the greatest question of them all. I just want to live in Disney World.
Yeah, no, seriously, she does. She just wants to live in Disney World.
I think my favorite would have to be Aladdin.
Robin Williams is so dope in that, it's still so good.
What drew you to hip-hop?
Man, I have to say, in sixth grade, I had a boyfriend, and he was this tall.
You had a boyfriend?
Yes, he was this tall.
Where were your parents?
He wasn't Nick. In sixth grade. So nothing wrong with it. It was amazing, actually. And one of the gifts that he got me was Dr. Dre's Chronic 2001. I wasn't allowed to buy it myself, so that was like my in on hip hop. The parental advice.
Come on, that's right. Cheerio. You wanna do what we on a two. Everything is said is like dull to the view. Party in the back. Maybe that was wrong. Was the apple really waxy? This kind of thing doesn't happen usually. I'm on the opposite side of it. Truthfully, I know you want it. So come and get it. Cheerio. I've been waiting all day. Cheerios.